The night before this scene, Daniel confessed all the secret mistakes he'd made since his wife's diagnosis, and she threw him out of the house. Emma also heard that Daniel joked about her promiscuity before they met, saying to one of his friends, "She wasn't exactly North Korea back then. It was pretty easy to get in there." Exterior, fancy hospital, Harley Street, shortly after. Daniel runs toward the entrance just in time to see Emma getting out of her car. He runs out of his car and hugs her.
"I can't let you do this alone."
"What are you doing here?"
"I love you."
"You do?"
"You're my wife."
"Oh, fuck the fucking marriage contract."
"But we ate baguettes in Paris. We climbed the Great Wall of China."
"Generic shit, Daniel, all of it."
"But..."
"Please, don't try to take it back. It came out. It was honest. And I feel sane for the first time in years. So don't try to undo that."
"I want to be there for you."
"Why? Do you realize how horrible it is when you try to act like the nice husband, but all I can see is how miserable you are? You're unhappy. Daniel, you're unhappy, and it's made me unhappy, and I don't want to go back to that. God, I have witnessed you sink, and I've tried everything. I've tried smothering you. I've tried giving you space. I've tried being myself and involving you, but how many times was I supposed to invite you out and hear another rejection, another dance by yourself and cry in the taxi home, you stupid slut?"
"Emma, no."
"North Korea? God, why am I the one who has cancer? I go rowing. I eat fruit. And salad and bio yogurt. You just go home on your fucking computer and pretend everything's okay. You deserve to have cancer."
"I know."
"What do you mean I know? Can you hear what you are saying? Don't say I know. Say fuck you, Emma. I don't deserve to have cancer, and neither do you."
"I'm sorry."
I'm sorry. "Listen to what I am saying, Daniel. I don't want Daniel people pleaser Worthing, who can't stand not to be cancer husband good guy. You can't fix this marriage with plasters, Daniel. We need chemo fucking therapy." "I know I'm a bitch sometimes, but I love you and I want your children. And that is terrifying when you give me nothing to indicate that you feel the same about me. I want you to want me. I need you to want me. I need you to want this, to want us, to want kids."
I do want kids.
"With me?" "Okay, we both need to think very hard about what we actually want. Because the way we've been doing things, this has not been working.